Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to use conditional logic to make smarter forms in WordPress. You know when you go to the doctor's office and they give you an incredibly long form to fill out? You'll fill it out because one, it's for your health, and two, you have to be treated. But online, a long form can scare people away. They aren't required to fill out your form to find out if they have high blood pressure. So how can you make your form shorter? With conditional logic. With conditional logic, you can make your form hide unnecessary fields from those who don't need to fill them out, making your form both less imposing from the start and more impressive when it's being filled out. Let's see how easy it is to do in Formidable Forms. This is a website I've been hired to make called A Wedding to Remember. I forget who the bride and groom are, it's not important, but I need to make an RSVP form for the site. Luckily, Formidable Forms comes with a wedding RSVP template, so let's get started with that. This wedding is a pretty fancy one. On top of these three choices for meals, we're also going to have steak as an option. So let's add that. And this gives us a perfect chance to add a new field with some conditional logic. This new field will be, how do you want your steak cooked? With rare, medium well, and well done as options. We'll go down and click on conditional logic. We only want to show this field if your meal selection is steak. And that's how easy it is. In fact, I'm going to duplicate this field so I can do the same thing for the guest meal selection. Now sometimes you want to hide more than one field at a time. In fact, we could have hid the rest of this form until the user said they were coming. But that seemed like we'd be making the form deceptively small, and maybe turn people off that way. But I think this guest area could be a great place to hide some possibly unnecessary fields. And instead of doing it individually, we'll create a section for the guest info and hide the whole thing. So let's add a section, call it guest info, and move all of these inside it. Now we can use the same conditional logic to hide this whole section so it only appears when someone says they are bringing a guest. Great! Okay, let's update it and give it a test. And it works! And this is just the start of what you can do with conditional logic in Formidable Forms. Next week, I'll have more info on what you can do with conditional logic. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.